Hi there, I'm Daniel, and I'd like to introduce you to one of the newer pieces of instrumentation we have here in the lab. That's the Kruse Dynamic Foam Analyser. It offers a multitude of insights into foam behaviour,
And it does that by
studying A, its foam height. Now that can measure its foamability, which is the propensity of a substance to foam, and also the foam stability. Once that substance has foam, how quickly it drains and how much the height decays. And it also studies its foam structure with this nifty little camera module we've got on it. Now that can measure its bubble size and bubble size distribution by analyzing live images, time resolved to see changes in real time.
Here at the lab, I spend a lot of my time discussing the challenges and aspirations that our customers face. With regards to the foam analyzer, we have seen a lot of interest regarding plant-based milks for barista applications. Dense, stable, uniform foams, the high liquid content, appear to be desirable from the consumer perspective. The foam analyzer can provide similar, useful data for a range of products, including beers, mousses, egg replacements, and bakery ingredients.